Oh, hello. Sorry, I was being extremely quiet. I didn't realize anyone was in. Yeah, I'm just about to take off. I need to make sure that everything's okay, though. I might need to turn the settings down a wee bit. This is chugging a bit. Let's put it on the old medium. Nice. 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 It's not that much better. Right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Right. 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 We plane. It's the flight path. All the way down to Stranraer. Be fine. I know how to do this. Okay, so let's put it like there. Wait, what's the parking brake? Shit. B? No, it's not. It's, what's off and what's on? Well, I guess we'll find out if we move forward. Okay. Six. Thank you. Seven. Beautiful. Seconds to see if my pause works. It does. That's really cool. Look at that. So it's like a pause, but it doesn't actually stop like keeping it looking around. 2 seconds. I just need to. Sunny weather conditions were good. Sunny Prestwick. How does trim work? Oh. Just level out a wee bit. Perfect. By the way, for 60 FPS, let's just fucking bump up the graphics. Let's see what it looks like. What's the worst get at? You lose half your frame rate. That's fine. It's fine. Does look better. Oh, flaps. I'm always forgetting about flaps. Shit, I need to up a bit. Because I'm supposed to keep my airspeed at about, what, under 65 knots? I don't know. Probably throttle down a wee bit, to be honest. Prestwick, I don't know, Prestwick. Let's go ahead and simulate cars as well. Right. Girvan's on the coast, so if I just follow the coast, I should find Girvan. Beautiful. Oh my god, it looks so good. They should have Ailsa Craig, actually. Maybe we'll see that. I need to set the trim. Ah, fuck, see, it's like... Maybe if I just throttle up a wee bit. I want to be able to look at the instruments a little bit without crashing. Some flaps. Oops. Where's that? That may be Ailsa Craig over there. Let's try and get down and buzz them a wee bit. This is even on the best settings, like you had a really, really powerful PC, you just max it out and it looked incredible. Still looks great though. this Garvin? Not that bit, but this coming up? No. Is it? Sorry, no, you can't. No, everyone's you have to be seated. No smoking. Refreshments will be served. Never. Maybe Maidens, Michael. It's kind of shocking, I don't know that. Although, is this not the potato guys up here? What are they called? Yeah, this is it, it is. It totally is. That's awesome. That's the farm shop. Not quite accurately rendered. And that'll be the seaweed plant, I think. I need to scroll down a little bit. Yeah, that's Garvin there. Hills Creek. Ireland. I've even got the windmills. So that means if we go here and then we go over east. We should be able to see Colmel. We'll do a wee... I think this is Garvin. Looks like it. Apparently there's a massive windmill in Garvin. Oh, there is actually, there's one next to the hospital. That must be the hospital there. So there's the hospital. Yep, and there's the roundabout. There's the bridge that bus drove into. Station. Kef's house will be down there. There's the harbour. Definitely not a bad job. The high school, I think. You might be in there, Michael, a little tiny version of you. Better times, eh? Yeah, I'm gonna land. I'm gonna land directly on top of the roof of the primary school and go now. So we'll just follow the coast and then go across. So right, yeah, follow this road. Fly over Notdolian, which is a wee bit away. Graveyard, I think. Might just follow the coast road, because then I said, I don't know, maybe just skip it out, yeah, actually. Just wait a minute, lost. Thing is, the map's like a flight map. It's not. I mean, maybe it does have. Does it? I don't know. No, it doesn't. It doesn't really have roads on it. Hey, there's Garvin. Oh shit. Tanso. I don't know. Tanso is. Actually, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I just need to go for that river. That's the Stencher. We just hit that and follow it. I want to see if they've got my grand's cottage. Which would actually probably be... Yeah, it'd be like this way actually. Oh shit, I need to reduce airspeed. Oh, don't stall, don't stall, don't stall. Yeah, Lidlfoot's a good shout actually. I just need to make sure that I know that I can recognise though. I think I know this is still the shore road that we take. Like, that road on the right is the road that we drive. There's all the hills on the left. So Lidlfoot will be like... Maybe that might be Lidlfoot there actually. Down on the coast. Stayed, Michael. The water is on the road. Yeah, I think that is Lidlfoot. So which means it needs to go like... That's not Doyen. That's not Doyen, right? It's gotta be. That might be my grand's house there. Is that? That could be. Yeah, that's Dorn Road. There's my grand's house! That's it there. There's a Stencher. That's... Oh, I can't remember. So follow this round. Yeah, the hell of not Doyen, yep. Exactly, where you belong. It's funny, it sees like buildings and farms and stuff and doesn't know how to render them, so it just makes them into like office blocks. A grim dystopia, a grim future for Common Ale. Look at the photogrammetry they've got though, that's like accurate, that's what essentially looks like, the banks and the... There's Common Ale! Buzz. The caravan park. We'll do another wee pass of it. Don't see the house in the hill. There's camera. Right, because man, it's done its best, hasn't it? So my house is like, was like here-ish, I think. Shop would have been there, school, farm. They got the castle. But the hills look like that is the hills, like that's picture, that is photos of the hills, that's what they look like. That's awesome. Wow. Let's get Strenar and play and get some altitude. Speed this up a bit. This thing's max altitude is. Not in this little thing, no way. A big plane. Trying to flip. Yeah. Corpse. Frozen corpse. Right, we're gonna do a flip. That was more of a corkscrew. So I guess they just have data for wind farms, and they're just like, yep, put a wind farm there. Charlie Marks raging about them? He doesn't like him. Not too long to go, I think it's just down here. I wonder if I get the approach help. Not that good at this. The landing part. Okay. Oh shit! They've actually got live like air traffic data, so you can see there's another flight there. I wonder if we can see them. So that should be up to our right, back right maybe. Can't see. So I've not had many issues, you know, with controlling the plane, Mikey. Because I've got a flight stick and a throttle. There's actually enough buttons here for things. One.
West group approach JMB Aviation Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra. Type JMB Aviation VL3 8 miles north of Echo Golf Uniform Zulu.
Yep.
Request flight following. JMB Aviation Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra West Probe Approach. Squawk 0127.
Yep. Exactly. Right, so that's that. That's that. And M5. Just probably reduce my, my height, eh? Drop down a bit. No, I bought it ages ago for Elite Dangerous. And yeah, it's great. Like, I plugged it in, and then, like, on the startup screen of Flight Simulator, not only did it have a profile for my particular stick, it had, like, an image of it. Like, it was like, is this the one you've plugged in? And I was like, yep, so everything was bound correctly. It was amazing. Heading of this airfield is. I don't know, like. I don't know what I'm doing. man, that guy. Van Jamdolf. I don't know who he is. Please don't ban him. Right, I see the head. I see the heading. Good. Voice is real low. Sorry. I don't know what it is. Like, when I look at OBS, like, it's bordering on... Oh. Not at, like, too high, but... It's not. Right, so we do... That's better. Okay, sorry, I should enunciate. Pressed F5 for flaps. I don't think this thing has flaps, does it? Oh, I'm not even landing the right one. Screw it. Down and then nose up. Please. Wait, is it? What was the engine? That's avionics. Yeah, it's not. I'm not on the right runway at all, like 100%. I'll be the first to admit that. But, you know, that's the trim there. Is it just this? No, that's like the electronics. ELT. BLT. That's what I'd like. You know? I don't know what I'm doing. I think that's a success, isn't it? Okay, that is a success. It's just a bunch of buttons. I don't know how to fly an airplane. Wait, off. So it is maybe. Oh, no. Well, that was pretty good. Thanks for coming along. I'm going to go eat some dinner now and upload this to YouTube. Bye.